Bird flight is beautiful, but birds sacrifice a lot for their ability to fly, like food, because food is heavy and it makes flying harder. A bird would not do well at an all-you-can-eat buffet. Like, they might have to walk out after eating instead of flying. So let's look at the bird gut to see their compromises that enable flight. Starting at the beginning, in the mouth. Birds save a lot of weight by not having teeth. Obviously, they save a lot of weight by not having a mouthful of chompers, but it also saves the weight of strong jaw muscles that other animals require to process their food. You can see the compromise. Less weight, but also eating becomes more complicated. Crop. Stomachs are heavy. They have muscles all around to massage food as it digests, and glands to provide acid and other chemicals to digest the food. Birds can't afford the amount of weight that a big stomach requires, so they have developed a different solution. That solution is the crop. The crop is a stretchy sac in their throat which expands to hold food. It's located on their chest and shoulders, and you can sometimes see the difference in a bird before and after a meal, though feathers can sometimes get in the way. Their actual stomach is small, and the crop gradually feeds food down to the stomach as they go about their other bird business. Because their stomachs are small, birds can't rely on easily available food like leaves for their primary diet. They can't afford to carry around a bunch of leaves in their stomach the way a cow can. It makes their food options more difficult. For proof, look at the one bird who does primarily eat leaves, the hoatzin. It uses an expanded crop to ferment leaves, which is great because leaves are everywhere, but it's a poor flyer. You can see that birds are always needing to compromise to retain their ability to fly. Stomach acid. Raptors have incredibly strong stomach acid. Human stomach pH ranges down from 3.5 to 1.5. Raptor stomach pH has been measured at 0.7. Why spend the energy to produce this dangerous chemical soup and spend more energy protecting their own tissues from digestion? Because they need to digest food quickly. And why do they need to digest food quickly? Because they need to fly, and having a crop full of food weighs them down and costs more energy. Cloaca. Oh boy, we are at the end of the digestive process, and get ready for one fun bird fact. Birds, in their quest to have low weight as possible, have an all-purpose opening at the end of their digestive system, which is used for feces, urine, reproduction, eggs. Anything that needs to come out of the bird comes out the same way. It's called the cloaca, and technically reptiles have the same structure. But I think the reason birds haven't specialized away from this is that having different openings would be heavier. Let's move on. From beginning to end, birds have compromised so much for their ability to fly, and this does give them the ability to jump into the sky to escape predators or to find better food, but I think humans would not be able to give up all the things that we enjoy, like all-you-can-eat buffets, just for the ability to fly. Thanks for joining in our quest this week to discover the compromises for bird flight. You can watch one of the other videos in this series and subscribe to know when a new one comes out. Thanks for stopping by this week to learn what makes life awesome.